So wait, Mikey, you iron your own clothes?
Yeah, I iron my own clothes.
Don't you have any service for that? What kind of boxing champion irons his own clothes?
Come on, because you got to get it right. People don't know how to iron clothes.
Then, you're one of the few people that I know that irons clothes besides Lewis.
I like to iron my own shirt.
You gotta look sharp. Tonight you're gonna be on TV on Showtime. You're gonna do a lot of interviews, meet a lot of people.
A little bit. Maybe do. We're going to. They invited me to this dinner with a lot of fighters and executives or some. I mean, I don't even know who exactly, but some big shot callers, you know. So I'm just going to the fights tonight. Good show, and that's it.
So what are your routine these days? Like, you've just been training. You're waiting. No fight. No opponent. No date. You're just staying busy?
Staying in shape, staying busy, helping the guys at the gym, you know, get ready for their fight. My brother has a few fighters that are always sparring with me because they need the work, and I need to stay in shape too, so that helps out, that works out both ways. But I'm expecting to get some good news pretty soon so that we can get back in the ring and get a fight, get back after one or two tune-up fights, maybe start looking at world title fights. I mean, should be pretty good. Shouldn't be too difficult.
How come when I fly into New York, I feel like someone took a baseball bat and beat the crap out of me for 6 hours, and you land, you and Robert, and you guys are in a great mood, relaxed and smiling?
You gotta get the right seat.
That's what the key is?
That's the key. You get your business class, first class seating, and you'll sleep like a baby the whole way out here.
I was stuck between two heavyweight linebackers.
Warm towels for you to wash off.
I didn't know what to do with it when they gave it to you. I didn't know what it was.
Yeah, warm towels for you to wash off, and you know, they serve you food. And actually, I didn't eat anything this morning. I was knocked out the whole way.
All right, there you have a message to your fans really quick.
Very soon, you'll have some very good news. I don't know if this is going to go up later today, but pretty soon I'm expecting to get some really good news actually today. I'm waiting on confirmation for a few things. Everything has been, you know, moving, you know, closer and closer. It's been taking a lot longer than I anticipated, that I wanted, but I mean, it is what it is. It's the business. It's not just one person handling this. It's a lot of different people. Things have to get confirmed and approved by a lot of people. But
and then you're ready to fuck up anybody that fights you.
Then I'm ready to beat up anybody.
There you have it, Mikey Garcia. Newsreport.com and Malik Sackback reporting.